The hungry duo spent 45 minutes stalking their prey in the Kruger National Park, South Africa. But after bringing down the defenseless buffalo, one lion left itself open to a surprise attack. This extraordinary footage shows a lion being flipped 5 meters into the air. The juvenile predator was about to complete a kill before a giant male buffalo intervened to save his friend from certain death.
Non, mais c'est pitié quoi, laisse-nous manger quoi.
Bon, c'est clair. Donne-nous un peu.
Regarde là-bas.